And after 3 weeks of gathering samples, the North Platte Water Department has terminated its chlorination testing period. Water protection specialists say 25 routine water samples and 6 special samples tested negative for total coliform bacteria. Water department officials appreciate the public's patience while they work to disinfect the water supply.